Hello friends, welcome back to Fab Form. In today's video we are going to organize a plastic bag and we will make a DIY plastic bag organizer. So let's get started. For this we need a thumbs up bottle. I have cut this thumbs up bottle at from the bottom part, and here also I have made this kind of cut on the cap of it. You can see, and bottom part I have cut it and hem it. Now we have just take out the sticker of it. Now I have made two holes like this here and the opposite direction here, and now we'll pass a thread or up and make a knot here. Now here is our dispenser is ready. I have made knot on the both the sides over here and here also, so this will become a hanger for this. You can see this is our DIY plastic bag dispenser is ready to use. You can use it like this also, or if you want to decorate it, you can use the washi tapes also. You can use the washi tapes of your choice to decorate it, or you can paint it also. Place all the washi tapes over here, and here is our dispenser is ready. Now to fill in this the roll of this plastic bags, for this you have to just arrange it properly like this, fold it in half, and then this corner you should be twist it like this and then roll it like this. And when it comes to an end, you have to arrange a second one, a handle in this, then fold it again. In this manner you have to make a roll of this plastic bags. Just insert three bags over here. You can add as many as possible. I have already make another one and fix it with a rubber band. Here I have fixed 35 to 40 bags in this small roll. Then you have to just fill this bag, fill this dispenser with this roll and open the cap and take it out. If you don't want to use the cap, you can use directly or use like we have make a cut over here. But it's okay if you want to use like this. Then you have to just take out the bag. It will simply come out without any problem. You can see like this. The second way is you can use any old tissue box paper, or you can use a plastic old plastic containers and make a simple cut over here and place this roll inside like this, and here is your dispenser is ready. You have to just take out the bags like this. Or if you don't have time to make a roll like this, you just simply place all the bags you have inside the box. And whenever you need, you just take it out. The third way is I have this hand wipes old box like this. You can see like this cut. You can use your any old plastic container and make a cut like this also, or you can use directly. You have to just place a roll of a plastic bag inside the box like this and then fix it up. Just take one handle outside and your dispenser is ready to use now. I have specially filled this box for my car, a small baby with me, and whenever we are traveling there is a lot of waste or eating things or anything like papers and everything is there, a chocolate wrappers, anything, and we don't like to throw it on the road or anywhere, so we have to use just this kind of box. This is a small plastic bag dispenser that we can use in a car, so whenever we need a plastic bag, so just fill everything in this bag only, everything, and then throw it out whenever we find a dustbin. So this is specially for the cars. If you have a small baby with you in your car, so this will be very helpful to you also. So now we have three types of plastic bag dispenser with us. Plastic bag dispensers with us. If you find this helpful to you, please do subscribe my channel for more new videos and don't forget to like, share and comment. Please comment and share your experience with us. Thank you so much for watching.